This is my first year teaching ever. I start them young, so in fifth grade I kind of give them examples of what every instrument sounds like. I give them a list, I say choose your top three, and if I see a lot of brass instruments, I give them to the brass players that want it, and if I see woodwinds, I give them to them.